good morning. It's very early. Thank you for coming and for coming all the way to this island. It is far, okay? So people know me by Sklo and also by Sticker Lady, which I'm trying to get rid of. Thanks a lot for coming. This is a big deal for me, kinda. It is a big deal for me. And to even have my own space in Sentosa is pretty damn cool. So basically, the whole concept of what I did, the People's Republic as well as the Lepak Corner, it is, if I could say it in a less cheesy way, I would, but honestly, this is pretty much myself showing the appreciation and love I have for this place. I can't say it in any other way because honestly, it is the people here and it is the way they act, it is the struggles, it is the stories, it is the way of life that inspires my work from day one. This is my way of showing my appreciation that I recognize it as Singaporean and it is something that makes us truly unique. And actually I just came back from Manila and about a couple days ago. I was there for about a week and it's funny to say that even though I'm actually currently serving my sentence and everything as well, I was actually really homesick. I actually kind of missed home. I actually missed the familiarity of it. I actually missed knowing where things were. I actually missed knowing how the locals act, speaking dialect, going to hawker centers and ordering food and getting more food just because you know a dialect and something, just because you could connect a little with that special level. And it is because of these things, these unique things that I actually want to express. And that's why when Sentosa approached me to do something in this space, I thought I wanted to pay homage to everything that was uniquely Singaporean in that sense. So, not just our language. I mean, the stuff that I put up before, you can see I use a lot of Singlish and stuff like that. I still try to do a little bit of that because that's what makes us who we are. But also, if you have a look at the People's Republic, I've also done like a couple of other signs, basically commenting and reflecting on what we feel and say and stuff. I can't really say much for now until you see it, and hopefully you can feel the same way as I do. Hopefully, we can all just come by, swing by, not take things so difficult. I mean, don't take things so hard, and just relax on corner. In that sense, honesty is a big component in all my work, and I really want to try and push that all the time. I don't like being sensitive, but sometimes I know the lines that I have to work within. So it really depends, though. Previous street work, you know, all the things that I did was very much a reaction against the spaces that we see that's very much looking the same. And that's why if I have any opportunity that I could, I want to take it back in that way. It's my way of recognizing Singapore, like Singlish or Singaporeanness, as one of the most honest forms of progression, culture on its own, a lifestyle, this lifestyle. Basically, this is also commenting on our first world status right now, in the sense that we are too over-dependent on our phones. Even if you go to a bus stop, you go to a train station, or you're in a train, in a bus, wherever you're at, if you're alone, you find it weird if you are not with your phone. So that very aspect of like feeling itchy, of like, you know, actually wanting to do something, checking your social media, looking at your phone, wondering if you've got WhatsApp, checking your Instagram likes and stuff like that, that's pretty much our dependence on our phones already.
I'm very much moved by how the people here act. The unique mannerisms, the quirks, the languages, I mean the language actually, and Singlish. And so I take inspiration from all these observations, and so I try my best to actually mirror it and reflect it back at them, and in hopes of really like relating to them, connecting to them on a personal level, with how it feels like to be a local, a Singaporean, and I feel that's really truly unique to us, yeah. It'd be great if they love it, but of course it's subjective. Some people will not get it, some people don't like it and stuff like that. But, you know, in general, I just hope I could like reach them the same way I did before. I've always wanted to connect.